Hi all, welcome to Narayana Live Classes. Today we'll be discussing about class 10 social assignment from the chapter Nationalism in India. So these are basically the one mark questions. There are 15 questions over here. Let's see what is the first main. Choose the correct option from the following statements. We'll see the first question. Who founded the Depressed Classes Association in 1930? So the Depressed Classes Association in 1930 was founded by Dr. B.R. Ambedkar, Bhim Rao Ambedkar, who belongs to a Dalit family or a depressed family. He found the Depressed Classes Association. Let's see the second question. Who formed Swaraj Party within Congress? So to participate in the election, the Swaraj Party was formed by C.R. Das and Motilal Nehru. C.R. Das is nothing but Chittaranjan Das and Motilal Nehru. They formed the Swaraj Party. Let's see the next question. Filling the blanks with appropriate words. The Swaraj Party was set up by, the just above question. The Swaraj Party was founded by Motilal Nehru and C.R. Das. So we can write the answer here as Motilal Nehru and C.R. Das. Let's see the next question. Dash presided over the Lahore session of Congress in 1929. So the Lahore session of Congress in 1929, December, was presided by our first Prime Minister, Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru. And we all know that in that Lahore session only, they declared for Purna Swaraj. Then after that, they decided to celebrate 1930, January 26th as the first Independence Day for India. But unfortunately, the momentum was not there. Let's see the next question. Under the Dash Act of 1859, did not permit the plantation workers of tea garden to come out of the main area. So according to the Inland Immigration Act of 1859, the plantation workers were not allowed to come out of the confined plantation area. Let's see the third main. Read the following statement and state whether they are true or false. During the First World War, the Indian industrialists suffered a huge loss. Actually, that is not true, because during the First World War, when Britain was busy with the war-made goods, many Indian industrialists started taking over the market of India. So they never faced a huge loss. That is a false statement. The four-volume collection of Tamil folk tales, The Folklore of Southern India, was published by Nadesha Shastri. That was one of the way or a nationalistic feeling which we use for the collective identity of the country. So Nadesha Shastri from Madras, he published a four volume massive book called The Folklore of Southern India. That's a true statement. Let's see the fourth main here. The fourth main first is answer the following questions in one or two sentences. Let's see the first question, the eighth question over here. What was the reaction of Mahatma Gandhi against Rowlatt Act? So against Rowlatt Act, Gandhiji decided to start a non-violent satyagraha. And we know that associated with that, he organized the first Hartal on 6th April 1990. We can answer, we can write that sentence also here. Ninth question, who was Baba Ramachandra? So Baba Ramachandra was a sannyasi who had been intended to Fiji. And he led the peasant movements in Awadh. So Baba Ramachandra, he was one of the founder of Awadh Kisan Sabha along with Jawaharlal Nehru. He was basically a sannyasi. And from India, he was sent to Fiji as an indentured laborer. Indentured laborer in the sense, the bonded laborer. Moving to the 10th question. Name the peasant communities of Gujarat and Uttar Pradesh who were active in the civil disobedience movement. So the peasant communities, the rich peasant communities who were highly active in the civil disobedience movement was the Jats of UP and the Patiyadars of Gujarat. The Jats of UP and the Patiyadars of Gujarat were the active participants of rich peasants in the civil disobedience movement. Let's see the 11th question here. Name two industrial organizations which were established by Indian merchant industrialists to protect their business interest. So during civil rights movement, they actively participated. Why they actively participated? Because their rights, to protect their rights, they have organized some organizations before. So what were they? The IICC, Indian Industrial Chamber of Commerce, which was in 1920. Then FICCI. FICCI is nothing but the Federation of Indian Chamber of Commerce and Industry, which was in 1927. So these two were the organizations where industrialists formed. We'll go with the fifth main, that is answer the following very short questions. Who headed Simon Commission? Simon Commission was headed by Sir John Simon. Sir John Simon headed the Simon Commission. He was sent to India by the Tory government. When was the Non-Cooperation Khilafat Movement launched? The Non-Cooperation Khilafat Movement was launched in January 1921. There we may go confused because Gandhiji introduced the idea in September 1920. It was in Calcutta session. Then in Nagpur session of December 1920, he convinced all the leaders to start up the Non-Cooperation Movement and he launched it in 1921 January. Next question, when was Gandhi-Irwin Pact signed? So Gandhi-Irwin Pact was signed on 5th March 1931. Who was the author of the novel Anandamad? So the novel Anandamad was written by Bankim Chandra Chattopadhyaya, or we call it as Bankim Chandra Chatterjee. Both are same. Bankim Chandra Chattopadhyaya is the author of the novel Anandamad. These are the questions. Very easy question, very simple questions as well. So hope you all will do it. Once after doing, please verify the answers over here. Thank you all. Have a good day.